Forza Motorsport 2023 is here, and it is one heavy game to run on the PC platform while offering the visuals of a last-gen game. Even maxed out, it doesn't look like a current-gen game, but that might be just me. I'm also refusing to believe that AAA studios in 2023, judging by the issues, have any quality assurance process before launch. Otherwise, stuff like this wouldn't be happening. It's mind-boggling that a game released in 2023 has such poor CPU utilization, and I won't even begin to mention the rest of the issues I've been facing. Forza Motorsport 2023 is a great racing game, but it wasn't ready for release. As a big fan of Xbox Game Studios releases, the amount of unfinished games they've put out on PC and Xbox consoles recently is worrying. So anyway, let's now focus on why we are here. Here are my optimized PC settings for Forza Horizon 2023, which I hope will allow you to achieve smoother gameplay experience. Just remember that you need a ton of single-threaded performance from your CPU to achieve higher than 60 FPS numbers in this one. Anything older than Intel Core 12th generation or AMD Ryzen 7000 series will struggle to keep up above 60 FPS. Instead of turning this video into a traditional benchmark for specific PC hardware, let's see how we can optimize the settings and see how much performance we can save. Before we proceed with the optimization process, download and install Low Specs Experience. The download link for Low Specs Experience is available in the video description. Low Specs Experience is a PC video game optimization solution that I developed that allows you to optimize your favorite PC games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once the installation is complete, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut. Now select the optimization catalog, select the applicable digital platform, and then select Forza Motorsport 2023 from this drop-down menu. Once done, press the Load the Optimization Package. Low Specs Experience will automatically detect a supported game version on your system. Now press OK and the optimization control panel will load. Once the optimization control panel has loaded, select the desired optimization presets and the rendering resolution for the game. Feel free to experiment with the optimization presets and rendering resolution to see what works best for your system. And now, to apply the optimization, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are unsatisfied with what you see, you can easily remove the optimization effects. That will do it for this video. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like and subscribe. Until next time, happy gaming!